would like to have a more accurate and a more personalized CGM to real-time prediction of future glucose. And I would like to see in this new area of artificial intelligence the possibility of optimizing insulin dose based on CGM, based on meal information or other data like lifestyle factors. And maybe in the future, the possibility of artificial intelligence helping us planning the treatment of patients, probably according to genetic profiles and lifestyle factors.